coming through.
This is Chief Engineer Ilyushin. The power plant has been compromised. I repeat, the power plant has been compromised.
It's about time, Sam.
Chief, I'm not a comm tech. I'm doing the best I can.
Micah, this is Security Chief Elazar. Can you hear me?
Sarah? Yes, I can hear you.
Been trying to patch into the PA. My team's in the cargo bay, and those things are in here too. They're crawling all over the station. Check everything around you. Hit it with a wrench.
Check the wrench first.
Sam? He's right. These things. Smash every freestanding thing and see if it comes back at you. Get to a secure area, and when you're safe, call me via transcribe. I'm sending you a secure contact, all right?
Understood. I left my transcribe in the coolant monitoring station. Heading there now. I can lock myself in.
Are you okay?
I'm just catching my breath. Sarah, can you tell me what happened?
Micah, get safe, then call.
Nice work. The entrance to deep storage is off the Arboretum. Your brother's office is up here as well. Jupiter in his palace at the top of the heavens. He used to say that life is bad, but that would make you... what? Neptune?
Thank you.
There's nothing in the research. Stay away from it. The lift is stuck. It'd be a lot faster and safer than having to fly through the guts again.
Hey, over here! Open this door! Please! There's something after me!
More specimens required.
Please!
The voice is so familiar.
Good afternoon, Talos.
In the event of a loss of atmosphere, gravity, or other serious emergency, please report to the nearest muster station.
Thank you. Thank you.
Scanning target.
Good afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please refer to the weekly upgrade.
I need to scan.